Hello students, today we will see how identification of bacteria can be done by gram staining method. The objective of gram staining method is this test differentiate the bacteria into gram positive and gram negative, which helps in the classification and differentiation of microorganisms. The gram stain separate bacteria into two groups, gram positive bacteria that retain the primary dye, that is crystal violet, and gram negative bacteria that take the color of the counter stain, that is safranin. In 1884, Christian Gram devised a differential staining procedure which differentiate between two kinds of bacteria, gram positive and gram negative bacteria. This procedure is called gram staining technique. In this technique, a thin smear of bacterium is prepared on a glass slide. To the smear, crystal violet solution is applied. The slide is then gently rinsed with clean water and an iodine solution is applied. This in turn is rinsed off. If the slide is examined, all the cell would be deeply stained and appear blue purple. Then 95% ethyl alcohol is applied and this is renewed until all but the thickest part of the smear have ceased to give off the dye. The differential fissure of the stain become now apparent. Microscopic examination of the slide will reveal that gram positive bacteria retain the violet iodine combination, whereas gram negative one lose the blue purple color after alcohol wash and will be original color. The species which retain the stain are called gram positive, whereas those which yield the stain to alcohol are called gram negative bacteria. Then there is applied a counter stain, a dye of some contrasting color. The generally used counter stain are eosin, which is red in color, safranin is also red, brilliant green or bismarck brown. Each of these color, the gram negative species, the cell become now clearly visible. The reason why bacteria respond differentially to the gram stain are not completely understood. It has been postulated that since gram negative bacteria have relatively a high lipid content in their cell walls, the alcohol dissolves the lipid that allow the leakage of crystal violet iodine complex. The gram positive bacteria with less lipid in their cell wall are less susceptible to the action of alcohol. Another theory suggests that the peptidoglycan found in high concentration in the cell wall of gram-positive bacteria perhaps trap the crystal violet iodine complex in its many cross linkages. The gram-negative bacteria with less peptidoglycan and fewer cross-linkages lost the stain readily. So this is the main principle of this gram staining technique.